Hi guys, this is Garrett Tibbins. Today we're going to be reviewing the Purple Artifice from Illusionist.com. So, we're going to cut it open. The front cover has purple designs and the Artifice logo with a kind of a curtainy shadow figure on the front and bottom. The back has a snowflake and some silver metallic ink. As you see, for most Exocars, has a seal. This one does not. It says something. I don't know what language that is. So we're going to pop that open. Artifice from Illusionist.com. Right? It just has the Illusionist logo down here. So we'll get into the deck. It comes with one advertisement card. For more unique decks, visit Illusionist.com. It also comes with a double backer. Do some awesome tricks with that for your friends. Okay, put that to the side. So, it also comes with two jokers. You get with an Ace of Hearts reveal, Artifice, two jokers, really cool. You can do like something like, hey, wow, check this out. Take a joker. Ace of Hearts. That's really cool. The deck is very nice. Has a very nice texture to it. As you can see, the purple back design for all the cards. And also, when you give it a thumb fan, you can also see the shadowy figure at the bottom. Let's see how it shuffles. Oh, that's nice. I love that. Yeah, Illusionist decks are awesome. Check that out. Okay, so let's get on with the cards. The Ace of Diamonds is purpley red. Ace of Clubs is just black, standard, diamonds. The Hearts are purple and red. Let's check out the Spades. Well, the Clubs are purple and black, as you can see, different from a regular deck of cards. The Spades, ooh, I love those Spades, purple and black deck. The purple and black hips, as you can see. So yes, this is an awesome card with the Jokers. The Ace of Spades. There's two revolvers with a spade logo with silver metallic ink. Oh, that's awesome. Ace of Spades. Now it shuffles. See a riffle shuffle? This deck is awesome. Go check that out. I believe it's $6 on Illusionist.com. So, yep, that's just the Illusionist.com Artifice, Purple Artifice deck review. Hope you guys enjoyed. Always like, comment, subscribe, and